If you see this group carefully, you will notice that this group contains carbonyl group and the hydroxyl group, and therefore it is known as carboxyl group. The organic compound containing one or more carboxyl group is known as carboxylic acid. In carboxylic acid, you can see that this carbon is sp2 hybridized. So let me write this. This is sp2 hybridized, and therefore the angle between these two is 120 degree. When carboxylic group is attached to the hydrogen or an alkyl group, let me write the structure. This carboxylic group is attached to hydrogen like this, and if carboxylic group is attached to an R group, here R indicates an alkyl group, such type of carboxylic acids are known as aliphatic carboxylic acid. Aliphatic carboxylic acid. This carboxylic group may attach to AR group. Let me write the structure. So the C double bond OH. This may be attached to AR. Here AR indicates an aryl group. It means that any aromatic compound and such type of carboxylic acid are known as aromatic carboxylic acid. Depending upon the number of carboxylic group, carboxylic acid may be subdivided into mono, di, tri or polycarboxylic acid. Let me write the structure of monocarboxylic acid. CH3 C double bond O OH. The general name for this compound is acetic acid. Now you can see in this compound we have only one carboxylic group present, and therefore such type of carboxylic acids are known as monocarboxylic acid. We can also write the structure for dicarboxylic acid, and the name of or the general name of this compound is oxalic acid. We can write the structure OH C double bond O C double bond OOH. Name of this compound is oxalic acid. Now here you can see that we have two carboxylic group like this and like this. Such type of carboxylic acids are known as dicarboxylic acid. We can also write the structure for tricarboxylic acid. The example for tricarboxylic acid is citric acid. So let me draw the structure. CH2 C double bond OOH. This is attached to carbon, and this carbon is attached to again one more carboxylic group over here, and again we have third carboxylic group over here. So I can show this three carboxylic group like this. This is the second one, and we have the third one. The name of this compound is citric acid. You can notice that in this compound three carboxylic groups are present, and therefore this compound is known as tricarboxylic acid. Tricarboxylic acid.